Yeah, they said over 1,800 containers fell off into the ocean, got hit by a wave. Bro, this is wild. Millions and millions of dollars lost.